Look at the damage done by the powerful El Nino from last winter. KPIX 5's Kiet Do shows us coastal erosion is at historic levels, and it could get worse.
The view from Sky Drone 5 tells the story. If Capitola Beach looks smaller than normal to you, you're right. It has taken a beating from Mother Nature.
Right, we'd probably be another 60, 70 feet further offshore.
So we lost 60 or 70 feet of beach? That's crazy.
That's right. We only recovered about 60% of what was lost last winter because of the wave energy was so significant.
Scientists with the USGS have crunched the numbers from the last El Nino, and the results are ominous. The 2016 El Nino ate away 30 to 60 feet of sand on the average California beach. The USGS generated these surface maps just for us, showing just how bad it is at Moss Landing in Monterey County. The red portion has eroded away, and a 100-foot wide strip is now mostly underwater. But the worst region is at Ocean Beach in San Francisco, one of the most exposed beaches on the West Coast. Again, the red portion shows sand that's just eroded away by El Nino, about 90 feet of the beach, just gone. Scientists snapped these photos up and down Sloat Avenue, showing massive erosion and obliterated sand dunes. The USGS says the 2016 El Nino generated the highest sea levels and the largest wave energy they've ever recorded.
Sea level rise is accelerating. It's going to accelerate even faster than it already has. We're probably going to get an order of at least 20 to 30 feet of sea level rise over the coming centuries, even if we do nothing right now. And so we're going to need lots and lots more sand to protect these communities.
Back here in Capitola, Barbara and Howard Crampton remember the beach being a lot bigger.
Does it worry you?
Yes, yes. I, you know, hate to see, you know, the loss of our beaches.
It doesn't look anything like it has in the past, but this is very unusual.
In Capitola, Kiet Do, KPIX 5.